Now, how did you actually get your music heard to be part of this lineup?
So I uploaded it on BBC Music Introducing because I heard that there was an opportunity for some bands to go to play at Winter Jazz Fest. So I was just like, I'll see what happens. I uploaded two tracks. I was like, which one should I do? And yeah, I just submitted it. And then a few months later, it was like, you have been selected. And I was like, what is going on? now we're here. It's kind of like an absolute whirlwind. Do you know what I mean?
So you've got a killing band as well.
I do, yeah.
I mean, like, funnily enough, the best gig of 2017 for me was watching you at the launch of the Nubya 5 at the Jazz Cafe. You had the creme.
Yeah, we had the full band that night. It's only for special occasions.
But this is a very, very special smaller unit.
Yeah, Who've you got? Tonight we've got Femi Colioso on drums. He heads up Ezra Collective, who he plays in alongside with Joe Armand Jones and that. We've got Joe Armand Jones on keys tonight. And Daniel Casimir on double bass. So all of them guys I've known for years. We've played together for ages. It's really special that we get to come here together.